Shalom Aleichem. Upon you be peace. I am the Archangel Metatron, the angel of thought and esoteric wisdom, known as the scribe, or recording angel, the chancellor of heaven. I am the one who supervises the archives of the Akashic records where all your thoughts and deeds are recorded. I assist you to better communicate with the Most High by extending your mind to better receive divine guidance. The name Metatron, like Sandalphon, Ensign, On, instead of, L, signifying my origin as a human being prior to ascending at the end of my human life. Prior to ascending to become an archangel, I was a human named Enoch. My ascension into heaven is recorded in the book of Genesis, chapter 5 verse 24, where it states, And Enoch walked with God, and he was not, for God took him. While Sandalphon presides over the exit to the spheres of the Kabbalah's tree of life, I, Metatron, preside over the entrance to the spheres of the Kabbalah's tree of life. My name, Metatron, is composed of two words. The first part of my name is the word meta, meaning after or beyond, as in metaphysics, is beyond physics or beyond the physical, hence, the spiritual or abstract. The second part of my name is the word tron, referring to a device, tool, or instrument, as found in the words electron and neutron. Also the word tron is related to the word throne. Therefore, the name Metatron can mean beyond the throne or a tool or instrument used to go beyond, hence, a tool of transcendence. And just what is this instrument of transcendence to which I am referring? Well, I am the archangel who carries the geometric blueprint to all of creation, life, and existence. This geometric blueprint is called Metatron's cube. Metatron's cube is in fact a megatron, or large device, as it is the secret key to unlocking the sacred geometry of the multidimensional universe. Metatron's cube is composed of 13 circles, with lines connecting the center points of each circle. The number 13 is very significant as it is the number which enumerates Jesus and his 12 disciples, the pineal gland and the 12 occult cranial nerves of the brain, and the 12 signs of the zodiac, plus the 13th lost sign of Ophiuchus. Metatron's cube is the mathematical geometry which emanates a cause of causes, from the seed of life, to the flower of life, to the tree of life. In our etheric form as pure energy, the archangels, the Elohim, the elders, your ancestors, performed the activities of original primary creation. In the beginning, there was a dot. That dot became a line. That line became a wall. That wall became a square. The first dot split like a daughter cell, into two, and the second dot formed a circle by completing one cycle around itself. No one knows where the circle begins, or where the circle ends, except the one who created it. The circle began to spin, creating an orb, manifesting 360 degrees of square, and 360 degrees of circle. The circle was turned inside out, and placed within the confines of the square. The square that you know on this plane is not the same as its counterpart on the spiritual plane, the plane of force. These planes cannot be perceived by the ordinary physical human eye, but rather, are only perceivable by the spiritual third eye. The energy which was confined in the square tried to escape by pushing upward, outward, and downward. This constant friction generated heat to the degree that the square could no longer withstand, and an explosion of enormous force occurred. This event manifested on the physical plane as the birth of the universe, the formation of stars, galaxies, planets, and life in the physical realm. The building blocks of the physical realm are five geometric three-dimensional shapes, which the mathematicians of your planet have termed the Platonic solids. These five Platonic solids are all contained within Metatron's cube, and each geometric shape is associated with a fundamental alchemical element. The tetrahedron represents fire. The hexahedron represents earth. The octahedron represents air. The icosahedron represents water. And the dodecahedron represents ether. Everything in existence, both physical and spiritual, is created from Metatron's cube, and this is why this is the most sacred geometry. Your ability to comprehend and draw and replicate Metatron's cube enables you to transcend the physical plane and ascend to higher dimensions. Inside Metatron's cube is the Sanctum Sanctorum, the Holy of Holies, which contains the secret of life, the Kabbalah tree of life, called the Sephirot, the ten emanations, plus one hidden, through which the Most High, the Infinite Eternal, reveals Himself, and continuously creates both the physical and metaphysical realms. These emanations and revelations of the Creator's will are 10. Malkuth, kingship. 9. Yesod, foundation. 8. Hot, splendor. 7. Netzach, eternity. 6. Tiferet, beauty. 5. Kavira, severity. 4. Chesed, kindness. 3. Bina, understanding. 2. Chakma, wisdom. 1. Keeper, crown. And 0. Da'at, knowledge, the hidden mystical state where all ten Sephirot in the Tree of Life are united as one. And with that knowledge, now you have become as one of us, to know good and evil. And now, put forth your hand, and take also of this Tree of Life, and eat, and live forever.